What's going on, guys? LEGO EXP here, and today we've got a brand new LEGO vending machine. It's looking really good. Let's get into it. So what's in the mechanism is actually this. It is very simple. Basically, the Coke is lying on this, so it can't actually fall down until it actually gets to here. So to get to there, you'll need a little push. So you put the coin in, pushes. Coin falls down those triangles down there, and the Coke is free and comes out to you. So the problem with sometimes that it didn't come out is that those are very sticky, like sticky out on it. And these are like some pockets. That's why it will stick on the ramps and it will come back. Now I'm going to show you the mechanism of the coin lock. So I'm going to open it properly down. Put it on the side. So this is how it looks. The coins are here. And basically what happens is, see this cap there. So we have this, a 1x1 with a 1x1 flat on, and that will go in there. And so when we push it, it will come forward and it will push this, which will come out, and you will get your coins. So that's how it looks from the inside.